ಅನುದಿನ ಅನುಕ್ಷಣ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ಕಲಿಕೆಯ ಹೊಸ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ
ಯಸ್ ಸರ್
ಯಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್
ಕಸನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
Hello children, welcome to the English class of 8th standard third language. I hope as usual you are ready with your belongings. Textbook, pen, pencil and notebook. Well children, now let us move to the activity that is imagination activity. What you are supposed to do? Just close your eyes. Listen carefully to my words. Don't open your eyes. Close your eyes. I think all of you have closed your eyes. Good children. Just listen the sounds that you hear in your surroundings. Are you hearing them? Listen carefully to the sounds. Listen to my words and listen carefully to the sounds. Yeah, you can see. Yes, you can imagine, you can see in your mind the picture of the dogs barking, isn't it? Very nice, children. Now imagine there is a big tree, a mango tree. What color of you can see there? Green color, big, a huge mango tree. Yeah. You are searching for mangoes? I think now the season is not of mangoes. As recently we all celebrated Christmas. Yeah, Santa Claus has dropped many gifts for you. You can see those gifts in mango tree. Isn't it? You can see balls. You can imagine, just close your eyes. Imagine color balls, balloons, chocolates, stars. Very nice. You can also imagine, see the elephant has come there to take the gift. With the help of its trunk, it is trying to take the gift. You can imagine, no? Yeah, the elephant took its gift and went away. Now a tiger has come. It is trying to collect its gift, but it is unable to collect. A giraffe has come. It is helping the tiger to collect its gift. Yeah, you can see many animals have gathered there, isn't it? Yes, children. You can see giraffe, lion, bear, fox. Wow, what a nice scenery. It is running in your mind. Okay, children. All the animals have collected their gifts and they are moving away. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this activity. Now open your eyes. Look onto the screen. Here in the picture you can see the puppy and a shoe. The both wants to go on skating. They want to race themselves, puppy and a shoe. The puppy and shoe, they are conversing each other on a race. I want to go first. I want to go second. I'll go first. Like that they are conversing. How nice, no? These type of funny things happens in our life. Instead of imagination, such things will happen in our life, means it will be very thrilling, exciting also. Isn't it, children? Yes. Likewise, you will watch many shows on your TV, which are very full of imagination, which are full of fun. Yeah, Spider-Man. Instead of watching Spider-Man on TV, what happens if real Spider-Man comes in our life? It will be very nice, isn't it? The Spider-Man character is the imagination. Motu Patlu. Do you think really Motu Patlu are there? No. It is also an imagination. Batsman. Again, imagination. Shiva. You will see Shiva and his friends. They do many adventures. They climb hills on cycle. They fly in the air, helping the people. All those are imaginations. Okay, children. Likewise, today we are going to see the poem, If Mice Could Roar. See, in the title itself, we can see that mice. Mice andre ili. Chuva. If mice could roar. Roar. Who roars? Usually, lion roars. Isn't it, children? Okay, let us look into the poem. 4. If mice could roar. Let us look into the text about the poet. This poem, written by Ruskin Bond, is full of imagination. This poem tells us how the world looks when normal things are being imagined as different thing. His imagination looks so funny. Children enjoy this poem thoroughly. I hope all of us enjoy this poem, isn't it? Let us see. When the things are normal, instead of normal, the things goes in a different way. What happens? Let us see how funny, how excited the things will be. Okay, children, before moving to the poem, let us understand the new words of the poem. Roar. Roar means to make loud sound. Look at the picture. The lion is making a loud sound. Roar means to make a loud. Jora kirchod. Isn't it? Yeah. The lion gave a loud roar. The usage of the word roar in a sentence. The lion gave a loud roar. Look here. A sudden roar came from the hut. A sudden roar came from the hut. Okay, children. Soar. Soar means to fly high. Soar means to fly high. Okay, we all know in many birds. Which is the bird that flies very high? Yes, your guess is right. An eagle. Look here, children. Let us make the usage of word soar in sentences. An eagle soars high up in the sky. An eagle soars high up in the sky. A kite soars above. When we are playing with kite, it soars above. Pebbles. Pebbles means they are small stones. They have very nice and small stones. They are said to be pebbles. The pebbles scattered all around. The pebbles scattered all around. I love to collect pebbles at beach. Usually when I used to go to beach, no? I love to collect the pebbles at beach. Let us make the usage of bullies. Yeah. A person who uses his strength to hurt weaker people. When the person is weak, we need to help him. We should not hurt him, isn't it? Yeah, but bullies are the person or the people who uses his strength or their strength to hurt weaker people. Bullies tend to hurt innocents. Innocents, they are very weak, isn't it? They don't want to hurt others. So, bullies, what they will do? They will hurt the innocents. Never make friendship with bullies. Never make friendship with bullies. Okay. Next, let us move to the rhyme. I am going to read this poem. Okay. If mice could roar. Listen carefully. If mice could roar, and elephants soar, and trees grow up in the sky. If tigers could dine on biscuits and wine, and the fattest of men could fly. If pebbles could sing, and bells never ring, and teachers get lost in the post. If a tortoise could run, and losers be won, and bullies be buttered on toast. If a song brought a shower, and a gun grew a flower, this world would be nicer than most. This is the poem written by Ruskin Bond. Now, it's your turn. You have to recite after me. Are you ready, children? Okay, then let us recite it. If Mice Could Roar is the title. Okay, children? Repeat after me. If mice could roar, an elephant soar, and trees grow up in the sky. If tigers could dine on biscuits and wine, and the fattest of man could fly. Good children. If pebbles could sing, and bells never ring. Okay. And teachers get lost in the post. If a tortoise could run, and losers be won. And bullies be buttered on toast. If a song brought a shower, and a gun grew a flower, this world would be nicer than most. Isn't it, children? Yes. Let us see how the things, what the poet has put his ideas in words. Let us try to understand them. Let us have fun and let us enjoy what the poet is want to convey to us. Okay, children? See, mice. You can see the mice. What is the mice doing there? Mice is roaring. Just, it's giving a loud noise. Yeah, it's making a loud noise. The mice roar, isn't it? What happens? Yeah, suddenly elephants come there. Suddenly elephants come there. Just the mice has started to roar and elephant has come here. See here? And elephant is soar. Soar means flying high up in the sky. Rat is roaring. Elephant. The elephant is soar, means flying high up in the sky. How fun it is now. Let us hope to have these kind of days in our future days. Okay. Then let us move to the next. Imagine. Where do the trees usually grow? Trees usually grow on the soil, on land, isn't it? Just imagine what happens if trees start to grow on clouds. Then we have to move to clouds to take rest, to take fresh air. See how nice the scene looks. Trees grow up on the tree. Trees grow up on the tree. This kind of imagination, really it brings fun, it brings joy to us. And even our mood becomes fresh. Now, what do usually tiger eat? Isn't it? See, instead of what? Instead of roaming in jungle and hunting the deer or other animals, just to imagine if it goes for restaurant and it want to dine on wine. How funny it is, no? Yeah. What happens? Tiger dines on wine. Maybe these days may come. Who knows, isn't it? Yeah, because now we are not leaving any jungles. Deforestation is going on. We are cutting down all the trees, all the animals. We are grabbing the homes of all the animals. May these days come. Yeah, so funny, no? Tigers, instead of eating meat, flesh and all, it is dining with wine and biscuits. Now, see. Who? The fat man. You can see in the picture, fattest man. The fattest man is flying in air. Is it possible? The things which are light, isn't it? It may fly. The fattest man, his weight is very heavy and he started to fly on air, isn't it? Okay, children. Next. Pebbles sink. Usually the living thing sinks, isn't it? Just imagine how nice it is to hear when pebble means stone starts to sing a song for us. Yeah. Then bells never ring. The work of bell is to ring and make sound. We have the bell. And the bell has stopped to ring. So funny, no? All these things? Really. Then, tortoise. We all very familiar with tortoise and hare race. Isn't it, children? In tortoise, usually it walks slowly. Just imagine what happens if tortoise starts to run with the speed of the cheetah runs. It is very nice to see these things visualized, isn't it? Then, Bali is buttered on toast. Yeah, Bali means he is the person who used to hurt other person. Yeah, what do usually Balis eat? Yeah, they eat the heavy food. Instead of giving food in a large, like a feast, isn't it, large meal, just if we give them a toast, it is possible for them to be active? No. What happens if Bali is buttered on toast? Next, while we are singing song Broad Shower, just we have started to sing a song and unknowingly it has showers start. So nice, na children? See, look here, the boy is singing and when he started to sing a song, it showers. Then gun grew flowers. We want to shoot anybody. Just we want to shoot. Instead of a bullet, what happens if flowers come out? So funny, na? Yes, children. Yeah. Now let us move to the question and answers. We know who is the writer of the poem? Yes, we all know. Ruskin Bond is the writer of the poem. Where does the poet imagine the trees to grow? Good, children. The poet imagines the trees to grow on clouds. What does the poet want the tiger to have as food? The poet wants the tiger to have biscuits and wine as food. What did the gun grow? Yes, you're right. The gun grew the flowers. Okay, children, let us move to the next activity. How does the poet like the following to do? Yeah, what? See, pebbles, tortoise, men and tiger. Isn't it? Pebbles, tortoise, men and tigers. What the poet want these things to do? Yeah, you can recall. Just visualize the picture of the pebbles. What were they doing? Yes, children. And what usually the tortoise do? And what the poet want the tortoise to do? What the poet want men to do? And what the poet want tigers to do? I think you are ready with the answers. Shall we see? Okay, children. Yeah, the poet want pebbles to sing. The poet want tortoise to run. The poet want men, all the men and women to fly. Isn't it? And what the poet want tigers to do? Instead of hunting the animals, the tiger want to dine. Isn't it? The poet wants tiger to dine, to arrange a party, to arrange all the tigers a party, and dine means arranging a dining table. Let the tigers dine with biscuits and wine. This is what poet want to do with pebbles, tortoise, men, trees. One more activity for you. What do the following animals normally do? What do mice normally do? Iligalu samanyavagi en madutte? द एलिफेंट्स हाथियां क्या करती हूँ नो यूजली ओके लेट अस सी देन यस माइस दे लाइक टू ईट फ्रूट्स सीड्स एंड ग्रेन्स माइस यूजली लाइक्स टू ईट फ्रूट्स सीड्स एंड ग्रेन्स इजंट इट एंड द एलिफेंट्स दे लाइक टू स्प्रे वॉटर ऑन ईच अदर You have, you might have seen in Animal Planet, Discovery Channel and all, a group of elephants, they go to the pond and they used to spray water on each other. Yeah. And they used to walk. They used to wander around in a forest. This is the usual work of mice and elephant. But our poet, yeah, he imagined mice want to roar, elephant want to fly high in the sky. I think the poem really, it has brought a fresh mood for us. It was very funny, isn't it, children? Okay, now one more work for you. Match the rhyming words. All these words were in poem. You already know what are rhyming words. Okay, first I will read the words of that side. Next I will read the words of this side. Okay, children. Roar, sky, dine, sing, run, toast, shower, wine. Yeah, the words of here I am reading. Wine, soar, fly, post, flower, yes, one, ring. You are ready? Very good, children. Let us look into the answers now. Roar, soar, sky, fly, dine, wine, sing, ring, run, one, toast, post, shower, flower. Okay, children, these are the rhyming words that we have seen in the poem. Okay, now it's time for assignment for you. You are supposed to answer these three questions. How do you feel if flowers come out of a gun? Express your ideas. How do you feel when you are supposed to shoot? Instead of bullets or instead of other things, stones and all? If flowers are coming out, you have to write these answers in your words. Your feelings you have to write. Let us move to the second one. Do you think the things mentioned by the poet are true? The things mentioned by the poet. Mice roaring, elephant soaring, tiger dining, yeah, fat man flying, tree saw growing in the cloud. Do you think they are true? If not, write why. Okay, the third question. How do you think the bullies to be treated? How should we treat the bullies? Okay, write your answers for these three questions. I hope you all have enjoyed today's session. If you have few more ideas that you want to see them in a different way, yeah, then you can write your ideas also. Okay, children, if you want to see the rain in different way, if you want to see a cow in a different way, if you want to see the activity of cat in a different way, you can note down, you can improve your imagination and you can share with your friends and family members. Okay, children, this is Bibi Sahira. असिस्टेंट टीचर GHPS लाचनकेरी कोप्पल तालुका डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ओके चिल्ड्रन, स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम. ओके चिल्ड्रन, बाय, टेक केयर, लेट अस मीट इन अ नेक्स्ट क्लास.
अनुदिना अनुक्षण मनेयल्लु कलियोण ಕಲಿಕೆಯ ಹೊಸ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ.
ಯಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಯಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್.
ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.